sometimes parents think they're going to have a dialogue with their kid about sex or a conversation. It's going to be a monologue. It's a one-way imparting of information. Your kid does not want to have that conversation. So if your kid says, "I don't want to hear about it. I know it. I know it. I don't want to talk to you about it," and you stop, you screwed up. Because they'll tell you they already know it, even if they don't. So you can't allow that assertion to stand. You have to tell them what they need to know, even as they insist they don't need to hear it. So with my kid, you know, I just made a list of the topics we had to cover. And when he was like, "No, no," I was like, the more resistance, the longer this takes. Let me do the download about birth control, about consent, which I think is a hugely important part of the conversation, particularly those of us who are parenting boys, about drugs, about alcohol, about safety, about consideration, and about mechanics, about plumbing, all those things.